option, covalent binding and encapsulation. And the template enzyme we used was the DDCA8, the version 8 carbonic anhydrase from the sulfovibrio vulgaris.